So I know you thought you were meeting with the mayor, but just to tell you a little bit about who we are, we have two of the most powerful restaurants in the city. And we do a lot of give backs, and philanthropy is at the core of who we are. And your story compelled us to really want to figure out a way we can help you and your family. So what we pulled together to do is, the first thing is we want to get life insurance for you and your children, and take care of that so you don't have to worry about life insurance at all. So now we're creating generational wealth for your family. The second thing that we want to do for you is we partnered with Clarkland University, so all four of your kids got full scholarships.
Oh my God. Yeah. To CAU.
And they don't have to worry about anything.
Yeah.
Everything is fully paid. And then we got one more thing.
Yeah, we do. We got one more gift for you too.
You ready for the
last
one?
I
got it.
We can't let you know.
We've been going through so much.
Come on.
You've been going through so much, and we just want to really make sure
we wanted to have your back.
That we take care of you.
Thank you so much. Give me so much.
You ready for the last thing?
Yeah, we got one more gift for you. You got to take a walk with
it. Hold baby
pants. Grab them.
I don't have much energy.
So now, you need to figure out what you're going to name your new car.
Oh my God, yes.
Congratulations.
Hold up.
Hold up. Wait, I got one more for you. Hold up. So now you got to name this
thing. Oh my God.
You got to come up.
Now you can be out and about with
that's
you.
For Dina. Like
yes.
You see that? For me.
That's for me.
For me.
I'm saying, oh, we
got to do
something
else. Okay. Oh, well, Dina, you
can't.
So give us some love. Look, we love you.
Listen,
and we support you.
And you stay strong because God got you.
Yes.
He got you.
Listen, this is fully paid.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Everything is already paid for. She shouldn't have to pay $1. Hope we pay cash off.